Maybe I should try to talk louder. I don't know. Is the English understandable? Like I can't even recall the last time.
Bonjour, très bien. Oui, votre chasseur.
Correct.
Oui, votre chasseur.
Oui, votre correct.
My writing is
Bonjour, très oui. Chasseur.
Très bien. Correct.
I should keep up this
chasseur. Bonjour. Oui, très bien. Bonjour, ramasseur.
Oui.
Prêt. Oui, très bien. Ramasseur.
Votre ordre. Prêt. Oui, correct. Très bien. Prêt. Votre ordre.
Oui, votre oui, correct. Oui. Bon chasseur. Bon, je le ferai. Maçon, ramasseur. Oui, chasseur. Prêt. Oui,
votre oui, votre ordre.
Oui, votre ordre. Bonjour. Oui, correct. Très bien. Oui, bonjour, chasseur.
Oui, correct. Oui, très bien. Oui.
Prêt. Votre
ordre, oui, si prêt, oui, prêt, votre ordre, correct, votre ordre, oui, prêt, oui, votre ordre.
Better now. I don't know, I still have to figure that out. I didn't plan on commentating, so, yeah. Let's hope he's not here. At least the leg is gone.
Votre ordre? Bonjour. Oui, oui, correct. Bon, je le fais chasseur. Oui.
Très bien. Correct.
See how inaccurate my mouse movement is. It's really not good. Although I've never been the guy who always hits, always misses, hits his target with the mouse. I've always been kind of a spammer. Like, Kaiser Klein is really good with his mouse accuracy. That's probably why he's the best or one of the best at microing. I think he could be a good Protoss player at SC2 because that's the race where mouse accuracy matters the most. I played Terran and there you have to spam like really crazy. So that's probably why I play like that.
Oui, oui, prêt, très bien. Bonjour, je le ferai. Chasseur.
So it's Brit versus French. I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I haven't played this matchup in a long time. No, now it's lagging again. I don't know what to do really. I mean, French should be taking the TP line, but the thing is, they can't really defend it. If Brit does play Colonial, they are fucked. And if they don't take the TP line and try to play it in a fortress, and Brit follows up, they are fucked as well, so yeah. God, this lag, why is it lagging? It must, it really must be Hazza. Hazza, no idea how to pronounce it. Because I really shouldn't be lagging right now. No one else is using that. Everyone is already gone, so yeah. I think we're gonna try to take the TP line and play oui, votre colonial. Oui. Ah, votre running out.
Oui, très bien. Bonjour. Prêt. Chasseur. Votre ordre?
No, that's not clever.
Votre ordre? Oui. Oui, ramasseur. Oui, correct. Prêt. Oui, votre
oui. Yeah, that's kind of improvised what I'm doing. Let's see what he's doing. He's aging with the tower. Oh no. Ah, I fuck this.
Votre ordre? Oui. Bonjour. Je le ferai chasseur. Votre ordre?
And I still haven't taken that 55 coin treasure. That's really stupid.
Votre ordre?
And I won't be able to take this one for a while because I'll be busy taking the TP line. Why is it lagging? It's holy shit. So annoying. Like it didn't lag at all last game.
Bonjour, ramasseur. Maçon, prêt.
Oui. 5 houses
oui.
Should
prêt.
Be enough.
Oui, je le ferai. Chasseur. Oui, chasseur.
Oui. And I'm housed.
Bonjour, très bien.
Yeah, I should.
Chasseur,
prêt. I should have oui, gone prêt. For 600 oui, wood. Oui.
Bonjour. Correct.
They don't do anything versus Wills in H2. Yeah, that's really good for me. It's like, basically they do damage like goons against me, and I have CDB, so the ranged assist just does the trick. Yeah. That's really good for me. I didn't even notice that he
chasseur.
Took a TP. I usually notice that, but yeah.
Bonjour.
I blame the alcohol. I don't think I can lose from there. Quite frankly. No, we could do coin.
Je le ferai. Très bien, prêt. Prêt, oui.
We might just play it colonial for... Yeah, don't chase it. I have will HP. Let's take down the tower, send 700 gold and age up and win. It's really not hard. Just look at it. They only tickle. Yeah. Let's put this one in. Make 5 more. See, that hunt ran away. That's really unfortunate. Oh. No, no, no. Not sure. Why did the hunt run away?
Votre ordre. Très bien. Votre
ordre. Why is he? Oui. No.
Votre
no.
Ordre.
He
oui.
Noticed it.
Oui. Prêt.
Yeah, but I don't know. I shouldn't be able to lose from here. I'll just go back defending. And might just play it with 3 TCs. I have 16 wills more, right? Yeah, for my X4 is 16. Not sure how I could lose. Let's put down some more infrastructure. Take amalgamation. That's I think I'm gonna spam some cures. Yeah, let this TP go down. And yeah, where's my explorer? Let's take this. Do some skirms. Yeah. Apache are really bad in H2. Like, they're basically useless. I mean, they're like colonial dragoons, which is okay, but not great. Yeah, let's put this on gold, because we really want to defend our TPs. Yeah, 3 QS should be enough. We might even... No, we're gonna wait for the 5 QS and win. I don't wanna lose that, but not sure. Like, if he's smart, he goes back after it and doesn't go for the third TP, and yeah. No, he does go for the... He shouldn't, yeah. Bad micro by me, but oh shit, yes, Hus. Yeah. Oh. No, why is it running out? Why am I not microing? Let's take those down. No, I should have traded. How can I lose this? Holy shit. I shouldn't lose this. Oh, imagine if those were 5 queers. And I should have sent goons, I think. Too much gold. Miss Markroad. Yeah, but you know, I'm fine. Look at the score. So, Miss Markroad. Let's buy. We really need those 5 goons. God, that should have gone so much better. Like, I should absolutely annihilate him after he's gone for Apache. But I'm just playing bad and he's playing good, so yeah. I also forgot that I have TPs on wood. On gold, so I didn't even need that many wheels on gold, and that one isn't even working. Just AoE things. And now I... Holy shit. That's so bad. And there isn't a gold mine nearby where I can quickly switch off wheels. But I still should be able to just play it for the long run. Let's do some more cures. Can take this tip here. Barracks or TP, not sure. I should go. Ah, damn it.
Oui, correct. Votre ordre?
Don't see my wheels, I hope.
Votre ordre. Oui. Votre ordre.
Ah, let's just take this one.
Je le ferai. Votre ordre.
I think I'm going to send Cav Combat next. That makes QS really OP. Ah, oh, no. No, he's pushing in. It's... I'm not sure. I feel like this map has... has gotten less hunts since the last patch, since they introduced the desert feeling, desert skins, I don't know how to call it. There they are. Just need to crush them and then then it's over. Cuff combat should do the trick, to be honest. I don't think, like, Apache are decent, but they're only H2 goons and I have the better composition, the better units. Maybe I don't have as much stuff than him, he does, but yeah, should be fine. Nah, I don't think I could lose this. Just don't miss micro. Kill those fucking Apache. Yeah. Cav combat is just too strong. GG. I think if he had played standard, he would have won. Yeah, pretty sure actually. So it's better now, yeah, but basically I don't hear anything from the game now. But whatever. I don't know, they might have 10 HP less than H2 goons, but yeah, their damage output should be the same.